conflict. As the world teetered on the brink of anarchy, a new hope arose. An elite international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, oddities. Guardians who secured global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. And today, though its watch has ended, its soaring ideals of freedom and equality will never be forgotten.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has, like, chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator. No.
Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer.
She's like, cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Pew, pew, pew.
Whoa.
That's Doofus' gauntlet. Oh, man. They said he could level a skyscraper.
And remember, he was all fighting and Winston beat him and was like, Primal Punch!
That's only in the Holovids. Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Enjoying the exhibit? All right, playtime's over. Get to cover.
Come on, move it!
There you are.
Psst, what are you looking at? You know, the world could always use more heroes.